Okay, so I just had to switch memory cards. Hi, hello, welcome to the vlog. This card, it's like the memory thing is switched to lock, but there's no like thing in it anymore. And I don't even know when or where it broke off because I was using it fine. Now I'm confused. I wonder if my computer will still read. Because that's what I'm curious about. Yeah, it still reads she. Let's see if there's data on it. Struggles. I gotta leave like 3 minutes ago. Yep, loading. Spinning wheel of death. I'm like 900% sure. Okay, so here's the deal. All clips are still there. No missing camera data. Okay, so let's take it out. Okay, let's try. All right, we're just on a smaller memory card now. I won't be able to hold as much data on it, is what it is. I think I'm gonna have to check my other one of these other cameras to see how big the memory cards are in those. But the 128 one that I was using is trash, apparently. It's donezo. It's seen better days. Weird. Glad that happened now and not when I'm like doing something important or away. Okay, fit for today. Going to train legs at Torque with Garrett. I might show you a little bit, but we're filming for his channel. So I'll link it below and you guys can check it out there. Yeah, I got 2 bars left on this battery, but. All right, bye guys.
Elevator is going down.
A lot of you guys have said to me that you like the longer vlogs because they help you with cardio. So longer vlogs you shall get. This is my pre-workout. It's the HD Muscle Elite, so it's the non-stim one. Helps with pumps. Again, trying to cut down on my caffeine, so I'm doing like decaf coffee, non-stim pre, very limited to things like that. I'm not trying to overload my system with stimulants. Is what it is. I don't like this underground anymore. This happened in my last place too. I stopped liking where the underground was because my car got broken into, and then someone tried to steal my motorcycle here. So I'm not liking this underground. I don't know. Sketches me out being in here. Oh, it's double star day at Starbucks. Okay, got my meal for post-workout. Tuna, spinach, tuna and spinach. Anyway, I'm on my way to Torque. So excited. I miss Torque a lot. I'm gonna crank my music, get in my zone, and away we go. My phone's been charging slower lately. Oh my God. I don't need the seat heater, do I? I like seat heater, just so you know.
Okay. Turn everything up in there a little bit. Yeah. Are we gonna keep that? Yeah.
You claim you're real, but you're rolling fake. Rolling fake. Say you my dog, but you know you're snakes. Like Machiavelli, I'm about to snap. Like Curtis Jackson, go and get the strap. I got the dawn on Martin Luther King. Luther King. I brought the dawn on Martin Luther King.
Okay, I'm a dork. Leg day. Am I ready for this? I don't know. Never ready for leg day, to be honest. Got the meal. Got my mask to enter the gym. I gotta pee. Fork. So for those of you who don't know, why did that pause? How about no? Anyway, okay, so this is where I did most of my preps. Is this gym. This is where I used to live down here. And quite frankly, I miss it. But the world hasn't been normal. They've been closed here like way longer than us. I need my phone. Well, backpack, belt. Where's the gross? Remember the beginning of the pandemic when everyone was like afraid to cough? It's like, I swear I don't have COVID. I need to pee so bad. Hello, hello.
Hi, oh my god.
Hi.
Hi. What's going on? Long time no see.
I know. How are you guys?
Good. How about
Hi, Bull. I'm good. Hi, Bull. Do you smell my dogs?
I wouldn't
have
that.
Hi. Oh, good. So good. Yeah. They're like big babies. All right. Just finished that workout. Now I'm going to eat my tuna with taco seasoning and... It is hot in here, and my spinach. You can watch the workout on Garrett's channel because I did not film it, it was for him. So. How's that? I have a lot of emails today. Got a video up before this. I guess people like the longer ones. Which is cool. I guess I'll be making longer videos. Oh. That's good. Trying to be entertaining here. Alright, I'm gonna eat this, chill out, and then I guess head home. Alright, so since leg day, I got some things done around the house. I took a nap. Ate. Yeah. I think I ate three times today. One, two, three. One, two, four, three. Whatever. Anyways, now I'm gonna WAOK the dogs and my legs are destroyed, so that's good. Again, if the video's out, I will put it in the link in the description box so you can go watch the leg day that I have with Garrett. And yeah, I'm just gonna continue to get some stuff done around the house. I have a few clients to update, I think just three today, so that's good. I'll do that tonight. And yeah, that's that. Good morning. I just woke up, did my check-in, sent that, but for some reason it's not showing up as like sent, and I feel like I sent it from my website email, which is a little bit slower than Gmail. So I'm just gonna, it's a pretty big file because it's like pictures and a video, but like, I don't know, I'm just annoyed like if I don't see it in my outbox and it's not in the sent folder, like, I don't know, where is it? Give it some time, see if it pops up because like, I wrote out a whole thing and for once I didn't write it in my notes, I actually wrote it in the email, so I don't have a copy. So it's not like I can even resend it because it doesn't even show, it's undelivered. You know what I mean? Like, it's just not there, it's so weird. Anyway, I'm gonna walk the dogs. You guys wanna go for a walk? Pee-pee? They're tired. Adonis especially, because he was swimming yesterday. But I'm gonna take him for a walk. I'm gonna do cardio. Today's my rest day, but I still have cardio, so let's go get it. Alright. Taking the boys for walkies. It's cloudy out today. It's not raining, but it was like a little bit of sprinkle when I was on my way home from cardio. Yeah. It's sunny out now. What the hell? Anyway, just walking these guys. Lots on my mind lately, honestly. I just spent the greater part of the morning looking at Airbnbs because I'm thinking about going away. I'm gonna bring dogs with me wherever I end up. But it's a lot of money, you know? I've never really gone on a vacation. And the only vacations that I've really gone on have been ages ago. Like, I went to Dominican when I graduated university. Every other trip has been like coaching related. I mean, I have gone and stayed in LA, quote unquote, for like, you know, like 6 months, whatever, you know, legally able to. Visiting my friends, slept on their couches, stayed with, like, you know what I mean? Like, I was always with somebody. Like, we traveled, we went to hotels. I realized just how much it costs when you go away to, like, stay. Especially, it would be different if I didn't have my dogs, right? But, got these guys. And I don't want to leave them for a long period of time. A, because, like, I leave them for a couple of days and I miss them, like, when I compete and stuff. And, like, B, like, Sammy has a medical condition, as you guys probably know. He has epilepsy. And I don't want to leave that on anybody, like, if he has an episode. And Adonis, he can go to, he likes to go to stay at the kennel and stuff. Like, he has a lot of fun. He's a good boy. But again, like, that adds up, and I also miss him. So, like, he's also hard to handle, so I wouldn't want to leave him with anybody, because he is, you know, a difficult boy. And he's not with me, as you can see, but he's, he tends to want to always dominate people, you know. Sit. Like, I know how to handle him. Not everybody knows how to handle him, because he can be a bit much. Like, if someone else let him off the leash, he'd probably, like, take off. Adonis, this way. But me, see, he listens. You always go the wrong way. This way. This way. Yeah. Yep. See, like, they want to please me. Like, they're very good with me. But everybody else, like, I wouldn't say they're the best dogs for. So it kind of leaves me at a crossroads here. Like, should I spend the money because something's telling me to go and get away and it's only money? I think I talked about this before with the Florida thing. Do I just go and take the dogs with me? A little roadie with the peppers? I don't know. I feel like I just need a break. I put a lot of pressure on myself, as you guys probably know, to look a certain way. I have really high standards for myself when it comes to, like, my physique and my goals. But something's telling me I need a change of scenery. And I know, like, I just moved. This is technically a change of scenery. But it's not enough. I just need a different environment. I think I need an environment where I feel more motivated. I don't know. Not that I'm not motivated. I don't know how to explain it. You ever just feel like you just need a way and it'd be different if I had somebody, you know, to cut costs with and whatever, but I'm still paying for my place here. I don't have anyone that I'm going with that would, like, you know, help with bills. So if I do go, it's literally just me taking a big hit financially for happiness. And I know, like, that sounds like an easy decision, like happiness over finances, but, you know, when you work for yourself, it's like, it is what it is, right? You can't just make up virtually more money. And I don't want to put myself in a potential position where I'm, like, not able to actually pay my bills properly. Yeah, anyways, that's my thought for today. Hope you guys are having a good day wherever you are. Thanks for listening to me ramble. Thanks for hanging out with me and the dogs over the past couple of days. I think I've recorded quite a few clips, so I'm probably going to end the video here. Say goodbye to the people. Say please subscribe to Mommy's channel so it helps her out. Check you guys. Wait. Bell, notification, subscribe, share, like, comment. If you want training, it's in the box below.